Now, your news on the go.
657, we continue to follow the developing story out of Shopping Town Mall.
And today is the big deadline. Right now, the owner's still facing today's deadline to pay nearly $10 million in back taxes to Onondaga County. Now, attorneys for the mall trying another legal maneuver earlier this week, appealing the order to pay that full tax bill owed today to the state appellate court in Rochester.